bike accident, Australian cricketer Brad Hodge's bat inevitably hit Peter Neville on the head during an ongoing Big Bash League. Big Bash is an Australian professional T20 league established in 2011. Neville had been standing far back from the stumps when hit by a bat which slipped from the hands of Brad Hodge. Neville had been taken immediately to the hospital for an X-ray and is unlikely to take any further part in the summer Big Bash League. This incident once again proves why cricket is amongst the most dangerous sports in the world and protective gear cannot be ignored. News Desk.